Our next performer is, as you can see, a male. He has been performing for just over a year. Now, he started in dance, as many of the performers did, and eventually moved on to acro, and eventually acro contortion. He was trained by Olga Pigienko. Now, for those that don't know, she is one of the top contortion performers and trainers in the world. This is a common thing running throughout tonight. He was also trained by Jordan McKnight. If you don't know her, is one of Jasmine's star students known worldwide and also on the poster for the festival. He's recently performed at the Opera House. He loves to share his passion with the audience and will soon follow in Emma's footsteps off to China to train at the School of Acrobatics. Please welcome to the stage, Jordan Adams.